I score this free dresser off of Facebook and sand the top down, scuff the rest, apply the Regier color from Miss Mustard Seed here, and I sealed it with their wax. And for the top, I just use a natural color stain, and we love this color so much that we decided to keep this dresser in our guest bedroom. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram, guys.